to succeed in life and to attain, you know, a leadership position and to sort of win in this world or game we call work, you have to be great and be a master of hard skills, right? If you think about it, society gives accolades and praise for someone who knows how to code, someone who's great at Excel, an engineer, an artist, a copywriter, even you know, a master painter, a master craftsman. Those are all hard skills. You can see them, you can touch them, you can compliment them. But then we take what your show is about, right? You know, soft skills and things like, how do you build trust? How do you become an active listener? How do you mediate disputes? How do you persuade? These are soft skills. And we diminish their importance by saying things like, oh, they come naturally. Well, they don't. They don't come naturally. And I believe that the greatest leaders, probably many of the leaders you get to hopefully interview on this awesome show, like, they got to where they are because of soft skills, not because of the mastery of hard skills. And I think, I hope this book not only will give people a roadmap to some of those soft skills, but also helps to rile against that myth, which is destructive. I think if people are only masters of hard skills, that is a one-way ticket to middle management.
One-way ticket.
Sorry, that might sound a
there's
little
the sound bite.
Aggressive.
There is the soundbite. One-way ticket to middle management.
Well, mastery alone won't get you there.
So I don't know if you remembered Rick Gilkey from business school. He was one of the professors there, and I've had him on the show a couple times, and he often quotes one of the pieces of research that he's particularly fond of, that when you study people's careers, IQ only gets you so far.
Love it.
It's EQ that is the differentiator that allows you to continue to go up, because you get to a certain level where everybody's smart. Everybody's smart. Everyone has a high IQ.
But
the people that can kind of read those social cues, negotiate, adjust how they talk to people based on the situation, that can kind of read the room. It's kind of, you know, street smarts. People that have that are going to go further.
Couldn't agree more.
Make more of an impact.